When choosing a speaker set for your computer, you should consider the sound quality and the number of speakers. When searching for a speaker set, you should take into account power, dynamic range, and frequency response. The power of a speaker set is measured in watts per speaker. For good sound quality, 20 watts per speaker is a good minimum. The best speaker sets have 50 watts per speaker. Dynamic range is the ability of a speaker set to go from a whisper to an extremely loud sound. This is important for creating lifelike sound. There's no measurement for dynamic range, so it's determined by the amount of system power and the quality of that power. The more you spend, the wider the dynamic range. Frequency response is the range from low to high sounds a speaker system can reproduce. Look for a system that can reproduce 30 to 20,000 Hz. The accuracy of reproduction is important. Listen for even levels. Some speakers will be too heavy in the mid-range sounds, where most instruments and vocals are heard, and very light in the low and high frequencies. Find a speaker set that sounds even over all ranges. The number of speakers is something to take into consideration. Basic computer speakers, called 2.1, will have two speakers for left and right stereo, and the 0.1 is a subwoofer for reproducing low bass sounds. A speaker set with more speakers will give you surround sound, which is good for games and movies, but you need to decide if you have space for more speakers. A center channel speaker will sit in front, just below, or on top of the computer monitor. The rear speakers need a place behind you. If you have the extra space, multi-speaker sets are a good investment. There are four types of surround sound systems. 4.1 refers to a speaker system with two front and two rear speakers and a subwoofer. 5.1 is a speaker system with two front and two rear speakers, a front center speaker, and a subwoofer. 6.1 refers to a speaker system with two front and two rear speakers, a front center and rear center speaker, with a subwoofer. 7.1 means the speaker system has two front and two rear speakers, a front center speaker, another two rear speakers, and a subwoofer. Be sure the sound card you buy for your system supports the type of multi-speaker set you choose. Some high-end speaker sets have Dolby surround sound decoders built in. This allows you to use the speakers with more than a computer. You can connect satellite or cable receivers, DVD players, and game systems like Xbox and PlayStation 2 to the speakers and use them as part of a home theater system. As with all things, you get what you pay for. 2.1 speaker sets run between $20 and $150. For good sound, we recommend spending at least $80. 4.1 speaker sets are between $50 and $200. We recommend spending at least $120. 5.1 speaker sets run between $60 and $400. We recommend spending at least $150. 6.1 speaker sets run between $70 and $400. We recommend spending at least $200. 7.1 speaker sets run between $100 and $500. We recommend spending at least $250. Sound quality is very subjective. A set of speakers that sound excellent to one person might sound bad to another. If you're buying a speaker set online, look for reviews and read through several to get a broad opinion base. Whenever possible, go to a local store to hear the speakers yourself. In the end, you should trust your own ears.